just get some knowledge, and we cannot stature that knowledge. What we have to do?
Implement.
The knowledge is to be realized. If you implement, then you will realize. If you stretch out, what will happen? Everything got
elasticity.
If you stretch out beyond that, it will break. So before that gets broken, we have to
realize
this important part. Now Prabhupada gave us so many books. Books are the basis. Utility is the principle. Preaching is the force. Purity is the force. Preaching is the essence. But after reading Prabhupada's books, one becoming experts in something else. How many of us realized what is the desire of Prabhupada? What was the desire of Prabhupada?
To go back on back.
What was the thing Prabhupada told? My mission is all successful.
1%.
Even if one of my followers become fully Krishna conscious, self-realized, then my mission is successful. How many people are trying to be like that one? Is that right? Each one should think that I should become pure devotee. Pure devotee means what? What is the condition? We should become? Selfless. Selfless means false ego also gone. Isn't it? Then becoming selfless is detachment from material desires. Selfless means becoming detached from material desires or activities. Then we'll become selfless. Not only that, that we cannot balance. The very first purpose of purpose class, Prabhupada's purpose, we saw imbalance. We have to balance it. How many people did mechanism here? Each machine, each one should be balanced, isn't it? By this chair, it has four legs. If the one leg is not same as the other three, it is balanced? Not balanced, Each and everything should be balanced. If not balanced, what will happen? Unbalanced means, force means, what is that called?
Shaky.
It's not,
Shaky.
Vibration. The cell also vibrating, you're putting, If you cannot hear that one, at least you will feel, Isn't it? Vibration means right to feel at least. You're not hearing. This imbalance, you are not hearing. That is ringing, you are not hearing. You are imbalanced. So this vibration is helping you. But that charges more. The discharge, the power of cell. You understand? So everything should be balanced. Let's go. Balancing is one of the subjects of mechanism. Each and everything should be managed. So, this not getting attached to material things is becoming not getting attached to any material thing or activity is to become
selfless.
Note it down. The selfish person is free from
attachment.
Free from free from false ego. The very stumbling block is false ego. Anyone got attached to, anyone got attached to material activity, he becomes grossly selfish. Selfish. You have even little desire, material desire, you are selfish. You cannot become altruist. Anybody heard this word? Altruist. Egoist. What is egoist? Selfish. Altruist means?
Others.
Yes, he is taking care of all others. Altruist. Huh? Okay? This is for material. If this is to be balanced, clear? Not only becoming selfless is not enough. We have to balance this one. So we should get attached. If one gets attached to Krishna, he is liberated. He is in true ego. He gets true ego. False ego, this is true ego. Then he becomes altruist, not egoist. Huh? Altruist means he is not even taking care of himself. Yeah? If he takes care of himself, he cannot help others. Huh? Huh? Isn't it? So getting attached to Krishna is liberating. Huh? Krishna is taking care of his material demands also. Huh? Ananya Chitta Yantama, Krishna is telling now. Huh? Huh? Ananya Chitta Yantama, like that Krishna is telling. Huh? You just get attached to me. Sarvadharman parityajya, you cut me. And in a WhatsApp news and all, instead of getting attached to Krishna, they detest Krishna and they get attached to all these things. Huh? Isn't it? WhatsApp news and all, you can read like this only. There is no Krishna. They take for your headache, you use this one. For your stomachache, you use this one. For your legs, you take this one. There is no Krishna. Krishna is telling Sarvadharman Paritachya. And in WhatsApp they are telling you, forget Krishna and take care of all these things. Huh? This is our intelligence. Huh? You understand?